Oh god, that's loud. Oh god, what is happening? Deliver Australium to the rocket warhead to win the game. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Is that the Australium over there? Screw you, medic. No. No. Oh my god! Everything is on fire! Lost connection to the item. No! Fuck it. I wanna see if this still works. Oh my god. What the fuck? Everything's so colorful and nice. Oh, look at the little puppies again. Oh my god! This is insane! Oh, what's my candy cane look like? A normal candy cane. Hey, look, cake! It's not a lie. So. No, we lost! Booby Joe! Oh, God! Okay, that's one hell of a way to enter this game. Holy crap. Let's try this again. Okay, deliver the Australium to the rocket warhead to win the game. Alright, so we gotta get to the Australium first. And okay, there's a little thing going down. Aw, damn it. Now's the time for the... Everybody is a damn pyro! No, 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 they are not getting... Yes, we got it! Is everything low gravity here? No, it's not. It's just everything's a little bit more floaty for the moment. Oh, God! That's the new sniper weapon. Hitman's Heatmaker. I don't have it yet because I haven't been able to form any of the new weapons, but, did I introduce myself yet? No, I'm probably like 2 minutes into the video. I'm Melodic, and... Oh god damn, oh man! What was I saying? Oh yeah, I'm Melodic, and Team Fortress 2. Meet the Pyro came out, just watched it. Playing this about 20 minutes after it finally, came out because, well, I figured now's about time I watch the damn thing, and, whoa, I'm glitching out. And with the new update and everything, I figured now's about time. Come on, come on, come on, get it in. No, I keep falling. What's my ping? I can't even see myself, I'm at the bottom. Whoa! Oh God! What? I need to stop recording. What the hell just happened? That was surely eventful. But I guess now we can take a more serious approach to it. Like I said before, Meet the Pyro came out today. And, oh, it's back. It's fucking Doomsday. Here. Oh no. Poopy Joe! If we're not mistaken, Poopy Joe died, right? Well, that was nice. Thank you. That was... 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's just play. Enough words. I'm not good with words.
Gentlemen, let's launch that monkey.
Oh yeah, there's Poopy Joe in there. Oh Jesus! Okay. I can do this. I'm the man!
The Australium will be available for pickup in 3, 2, 1.
Where is it? Where is the Australium? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going out there. I will die in an instant going out there. Did my milk just crit right there? The hell they do! Not if I don't have a word to say about it. Never mind. Uh-uh, bitch. Help me protect this. Uh-uh. What the hell are you doing? No, give it back. Give that. Whoa, nobody. Oh, jeez. Oh my God, they're everywhere. Give me health with your beautiful milk. I'm probably never saying that again. Well, I tried. They dropped the Australium? No, I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. No, I'm not. No! I'm not even sure what's happening anymore. All I know is just... I'm gonna mute the game right here. Basically, all I know at the moment is that... Well, wow. Like I said, all I know is that the new game mode came out today. It's called Special Delivery... Special Delivery Doomsday. And what you do is, you take this package of Australium to a monkey called Poopy Joe. You want to know who Poopy Joe is? Go look up the war update. And, yeah, that's it. Just fight over it, and we have to get it to the rocket. It's rocket power. I'm on to you, buddy. By the way, sound is back. Get the hell out of here. Don't make me have to throw my milk at a bitch. Gonna have to restock. This map is actually a lot more straightforward than I thought it was gonna be. By the way they were describing it, I thought it would have been a maze or something like that. But nope, it turns out it's relatively straightforward. Why didn't I not put myself out first? I don't know what I was doing. I gotta get the hell out of here. Whoa, no! No! Oh, what was I thinking? That was bad. That was very bad. Hey, I found a box. I wonder what's gonna be in that box. No, 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 you guys are not. No, they launched Poopy Joe. Wow, if you take what I say out of recognition, I sound like a babbling rat? A babbling radman. There we go with that again. Bambling madman. Let's do a better class, a power class. No, stay as this. This is a disappointing update. Who? Clockwork! What the hell is wrong with you? Sup? Whoa! No, 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 get away, get away. Oh, jeez! They body blocked me without even meaning to. Oh, this goes against a lot that I know of this game. And it is actually quite confusing. Where? Who took this shit? You motherfuckers aren't taking this. I don't know why you're trying. This is mine. Come on. Gimme. Quincy. Where's Quincy? Come on, Quincy, let's go. We must protect this man. Come on, to the rocket! Oh my god, they're all just waiting right there! Oh no! Oh no! Holy crap! That was fire everywhere! Wow, my frame rate's going a little apeshit right now. Let's make it worse! Let's take a look through the pyroclasses again. If it'll work, will it? Yep, there we go. Everything's so happy and colorful. I feel like I'm a madman on drugs with this. Oh no! His best friends with... Aw, oh, that's adorable. A fresh pair of eyes. I guess that's what happens when you... Hey, I got another one. I can trade it away. I can sell it. Except everyone's getting it now. I like this. This is silly. Oh, look at the flower. This is so odd. I don't know what else to say about it. Except it's so... Whoa, okay, they air blasted me. I'm not gonna fuck with them. They know how to air blast. I'm on fire. Ah, they're shooting bubbles at me. Gonna put... I'm not even gonna say, like, who's the name, because I feel like I'm betraying my country of America if I say that. It is not what I mean, though. Oh my god! Stalin, go get him. Whoop, Stalin tried. Oh god, I think they're coming after me now. This is when you run like a bitch. Why am I not putting myself out? I am on fire again. Why did I not run into the water? What is wrong with me? Oh my god, somebody get the briefcase! Somebody get the briefcase! Australian briefcase, or whatever this is. This is amazing! I'm loving this! Oh my god! By the way, this is live commentary. Just throwing it out there. Somebody kill that heavy. Uh-uh, buddy.
We are on the lift.
I can't even tell what's happening anymore. What is happening? You know, I'm taking these glasses off. Let's put back on the professor specs. You know what? Let's just hope it... Yeah, it did. The thing is just being slow. This is fun. It's fun. Whoa.
Oh, God!
Wait, I had the Australium? What? Oh, my God. So damn confusing. I can't even tell what to... This is insanity! Do I have any of the new weapons? No, I don't. Not yet, at least. So I'm stuck using this. Which is my favorite loadout. Speaking of which, I never said my loadout. Scattergun, Mad Milk, Candy Cane. Explosives are my worst enemy. K Get it, get it, get it. Go, 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 go. Get the fuck. Oh, no. Oh, damn. Also Stalin. What are you two doing? Oh my god. These two are trading at the moment. Now is not the time for trading, now is the time for fighting! Oh my god, that one monkey rocket. I got killed by a wicked nasty rocket launcher.
They have the Australium.
I have to be stop scoring in this. With all the shit I've been doing, especially because these two are just stuck on, No offense to anybody in this game, because everybody who plays this game is awesome unless they are a hacker, in which case, fuck them and their dirty asshole. Oh god, I'm out. Ah. Oh. Well, I don't think I'm gonna know what winning feels like on this, because the other team is actually more worried about playing than they are about trading. Wow, that poor heavy, look at him go. Will you fuckers fight? Oh my god!
No, the enemy has delivered
us. Well.
Oh no. Poopy Joe. Taken too soon.
Well, that's it for this, everybody. I'm definitely gonna favorite that server so I can play it again. And yeah, that is the new TF2 map. Holy crap, is it awesome. If I seemed a little too energetic or anything like that, I'm sorry. This is my first live commentary, and I'm sorry. Anyway, stay awesome, everybody.